Now behold the magic of the great and powerful Trixie! This was not what the great Trixie had intended to have happen. So, you know how to turn us back, right? Right? Oh, come on, I don't want to spend the rest of my life eating oats and shitting in a field. Horses don't even eat peanut butter crackers.